Hello, filmmakers. Ron Arts here on a brief experiment I did with the Speedline cable cam. It's a unit from Germany and it goes easily up to 50 kilometers per hour and has a payload of 15 kilograms. When you get in a windy environment and you want to have more zoomed in shots and are driving near parallel to the line, things can get a bit wiggly. What I did here is I mounted two Kenyon KS6 units to the rig with, of course, a power converter and additionally an indispensable video transmitter. You can't do it without it. I had to take care to distribute the weight evenly so the unit would still hang vertically by its own. Under this, I have the standard Ronin with an FS5. You should also have a look at the lighter new Sony Z90 camera, which is a huge leap in autofocus. Lighter cameras are preferable because the gyros will add 6 kilograms to your rig. For larger camera rigs, you should skip the gyros. Film a bit wider in 4+K to get room for post-stabilizing. The gyro internal wheel rotation is 20,000 RPM and this stabilizes the speed line tremendously. You can see the brief results here. And as always, keep in mind, there is no holy grail device to cover all your shots. Every technique has its unique purpose, and the art is to dose and mix. See ya.